Wake up. Wake up.
Where am I? Where's Reznov?
You will answer our questions. Do you understand?
Who the hell are you?
That's not important. What's important is who you are. What's your name?
Fuck you!
Where were you born?
Kiss my ass!
Your name is Alex Mason. You were born in Fairbanks, Alaska. In 1961, you served in a CIA assassination team known as Operation 40. Is that correct? Is that correct?
Yes.
Where's the broadcast station?
I don't know what you're talking about.
The numbers, Mason. What do they mean? Where are they broadcasting?
I don't know anything about any numbers.
What about Dragonfish? Do you remember him? Give us what we want, we'll guarantee your safety. Let's start at the beginning. Cuba, 1961, the Bay of Pigs. We know you were there.
No.
Do not fuck with me, Mason! I know when you're lying! 61, Bay of Pigs. What happened?
We all got killed.
There's no use lying, Mason. We know you went in with Woods and Bowman.
Woods? Bowman?
Dragovich. Do you remember Dragovich?
Castro. We went in to kill Castro.
The police are gonna be here soon. Let's make this quick.
Woods, it's been a while.
Well, enough, Carlos. You know Bowman, right?
Carlos.
It's Mason.
What's up, Carlos?
So you got what we need?
He will be in here. The plantation. My old plantation. Our attack on the airfield should distract them enough to get you inside.
What about the evac?
You will have transport waiting for you. Just be there.
Excellent. We got company.
Saque los papeles. Ahora. Sal de aquí, puta capitalista.
Oye,
¿de
dónde tú eres? Said, where are you from?
Just be cool, Woods.
Wait. Talking to you!
All right. Everything is ready.
Gear up, boys.
Say good bar, Carlos.
No problem. My men will dispose of the bodies.
Occupants leaving their vehicles armed with shotguns.
Bowman, Carlos, lay down covering fire. We fight our way through the streets. Mason, on me.
Let's go.
Move up the streets!
Hold it! Take the right! Own it.
Hard it down!
Contact down!
Go! Keep moving!
Go!
He's fading away. Mason, you escaped from the police. The Bay of Pigs had begun. You were heading for Castro's compound. We're losing him. Through the gap, we have no choice.
What the fuck?
There's a compound. Carlos and his men should be in the airfield. Any minute. There's a signal. Now! Look up! This is it!
La pista de aterrizaje está bajo ataque. Tenemos hombres en camino. Repito.
Perfect. You're all focused on the airfield.
Cierto.
Convoy ahead. Do not engage. Sit tight. Let them pass. Bowman, left flank, move out!
He's dead!
Kill confirmed!
He's dead!
Move quickly! This way, up the stairs.
Got it.
Castro's paranoid, with good reason. We've been trying to get him for 3 years.
Today's the day we succeed.
Afirmativo. Confirmado. Escucho.
Stay close.
Escucho. Confirmado. Confirmado.
Hombre herido.
He's down.
Down.
Target down.
Cierto. Ahí está. Afirmativo. Registrado. Ahí está. Afirmativo. ¡Muévete, granada!
Afirmativo.
Médico.
Inside, go!
Escucho!
Bowman, take the roof! Any trouble, give us a yell.
Got it.
Mason, on me. We search room to room till we find Castro.
Medical!
He's down!
Infermera!
Contact down.
Medical! Fucking metal!
Sit tight, we'll be down in 5. Target should be up ahead.
Roger.
Contact down.
Okay, stack up.
Let's do it.
Registrado.
This is empty. We're moving on.
Better make it fast. 326 are about to begin their bombing run.
Target should be up ahead.
Roger.
Move it inside. Get in position. Zip. Ready to make history?
Medical!
Crazy bitch. He uses a human shield, and she still protects him?
Está lo cierto.
Castro's support is fanatical in their devotion.
Bowman, the target is down.
The work on Carlos is good. They're barely holding out. They got half the Cuban army down there. And those B-26s ain't hitting anything. Moving to the main hallway.
Okay, we're on our way.
Ahí está. Ya llegamos.
Move up. Bowman, take the right.
Roger that.
Está cierto.
Here they come, over the east wall!
You think I let you down, Wong? I think we'll cover your escape!
BTR! God bless you, Carlos.
This way, into the sugar field.
There's the airfield.
Let's hope Carlos secured that evac.
He ain't let us down yet.
Rebels are getting their asses kicked.
They're getting down there. Hook up.
Force, it's all falling apart. You need to get out of here.
We secure our transport.
The plane is ready, but we'll be torn to pieces on takeoff.
One problem at a time, brother. We're leaving! Move it!
Can't wait any longer!
Killed a double. You think we didn't know of your plan?
We always know.
Do with him what you wish, General. He's my gift to you, in honor of our new relationship. Just make sure that he suffers.
He will know suffering beyond his darkest fears. I have plans for you, American.
Oh, he did. Dragovich sure did. Setup. They knew we were coming. Bastard Dragovich.
The Russian.
Yeah. He was behind everything.
Where did Dragovich take you?
To Russia. A labor camp. Oh, a hellhole called Vakuda. Oh my god.
What did they do to you, Mason?
What didn't they do?
Why didn't Castro just kill you? Why did he give you to Dragovich?
Because Castro and Dragovich were working together.
Yeah, you were a gift.
Yeah. Right.
Where did Dragovich take you?
Vakuda. He had to fight. Just to survive.
What happened in Vakuda, Mason?
No, I was on my own. Almost a year.
Fake, Mason! What did they do to you?
I've given up hope of ever getting out. But Victor Reznov found a way.
You right! Medic!
Victor Reznov!
My friend.
You hit like a child!
Давай только через село, понимаете? Собаки!
Hey, сволочь!
Всегда ты резно!
Резнов.
Мейсон. Every journey begins with a single step.
This is step one!
Security keys!
Now, we take Vokuta! What is step two? Three! Allow me to introduce Sergei Kozlov, the monster of Megadon.
Glad you're a friend, Sergei.
Step two!
Rest! You sure can trust us, America!
With my life, he and us are not so different. We are all soldiers without an army. Betrayed, forgotten, abandoned. In Vokuta, we are all brothers.
Reznov, your men must know this is suicide.
Victory cannot be achieved without sacrifice, Mason. We Russians know this better than anyone.
Prepare yourself, men! Mason! Over here!
The tower is going to rip us to shreds!
Подготовка к войне,
This way! Sergei! Break open the arms lockers! Mason! Climb the tower and support the uprising in the south!
The time has come to rise against our enemies. Today, we shall defend our hearts of glory. We have not given our blood for the motherland. We have answered our calls without question. We gave our youth, our rights, our very souls for our heritage. And brothers, we fought side by side against the German fascists.
Arm yourselves, comrades! Reinforcements will soon arrive to defend the main armory!
Just as we planned!
How do we achieve step 5?
Mason's weapon will soon be there! Ura! Through the lock, Mason! Forward, men! We will burn this hellhole to the ground!
Keep me covered!
The door!
Restore me!
not!
Follow me, Mason!
Oh my God!
Concentrate your fire! Keep them off me, Mason!
Move back!
Get that gold over
now! Almost in! Stand your ground!
What is the idea? You were standing just as it jumped!
Keep them off me! Concentrate your fire! Yes! Mason! Grab that minigun!
Step 8, Reznov! Freedom!
For you, Mason! Not for me!
Reznov!
And that was the last you saw of Victor Reznov.
Yes. At least for a while.
After your escape, you were assigned to Jason Hudson at the CIA. How could he trust you when he knew that Victor Reznov helped you break out of Orkuda?
Reznov. He was my friend. But he didn't make it out.
Victor Reznov was a communist. How did the CIA know you weren't compromised?
They tested me. They knew I wouldn't break, and I won't break now.
The government wanted Dragovich. They wanted you to kill him.
Yeah. And there were others. Others I was supposed to kill.
Who? Who, Mason? Cleared for duty and summoned to the Pentagon.
Jason Hudson was my new hand.
This is it.
Why the Pentagon?
Hudson couldn't tell me. He didn't have clearance.
Your convoy's ready, sir. Welcome to the Pentagon.
We're late.
Secretary McNamara?
Your reputation precedes you, sir.
Step on it.
Nothing less than our national security is at stake. He has no fear, no conscience, no weakness. This is Nikita Dragovich. I believe you two have already met.
When do I kill him?
We're lucky to have you back, Mason. VIP.
He's here.
I felt like everyone was watching us. They're watching me. Anyone. Sometimes even yourself.
That's why we're here, Mason. To see if we can trust you.
Finest people in the world, right here. 24/7. It never ends.
We were watching you the whole time.
It's not possible.
I was in the Pentagon.
Please tell him we're here.
At once, sir. Clearance Prospero.
Distinguished heroes.
I kept hearing numbers.
Distinguished
leaders. Couldn't get them out of my head.
Ariel.
VIPs.
He's waiting.
I felt something gnawing at me.
What, Mason?
The nerve center. I believe I'm correct in saying that civilization has been saved more than once in this room.
I don't know. It felt like I was in a dream. Step 2. Ascend from darkness. Step 3. Rain fire.
You were getting close to your objective. It was working.
It never gets old. Overwhelming, isn't it?
Not yet. Sycorax. This inner sanctum was built in 1943. We rarely use it.
Thank you, Mr. Secretary. Good luck, Mason.
Mr. President?
Agent Mason.
Great honor, Mr. President.
Sit. We are in grave danger from the communists. Our freedom, our very way of life is at risk. Dragovich. I'm told that you are the very best that we have. Anywhere. You will need to be. Mr. Mason, take care of it.
Executive order, Operation Flashpoint. Rip out the heart of their space program. Eradicate their long-range missile project. Take out the Ascension Group. Nazis, scientists, co-opted by the Russians after the war.
Yes, he needed their knowledge. What they'd learned.
Operation 40 had planted a double agent working with the Ascension Group.
Edgar Groey Weaver. His mission was to sabotage the rocket.
But something went wrong, Mason.
I can't get these fucking numbers out of my head.
Stay sharp, Mason.
Let's go. Pick it up. Whiskey, come back.
Go, X-ray.
Soyuz 1 launch is imminent. We're on our way. Over.
Roger.
Running out of time, Mason. Let's go.
Way too much activity.
Yankee 1-3, report. Yankee 1-3, report.
Weaver's gone dark. Here, see what's out there.
They're at final countdown. There's Soyuz 2. Scheduled to launch 10 minutes after Soyuz 1. Comms building.
Mason, we get activity on the road. Check it out.
Weaver. He's burnt.
Your colleague is unwilling to explain his presence in this facility.
Who the fuck is this?
Surrender now, and you will be allowed to leave.
It's Kravchenko. Dragovich is second in command.
This is your only warning.
There's nothing we can do, Mason. Weaver's done.
No.
Your choice.
This is not good.
Whiskey, resume position.
Roger, X-ray. Whiskey's covering the road.
Weaver's been compromised. Expect the base to be an elevated alert. Hold your position. We are inbound.
Roger.
All right. Let's go.
Chopper's inbound. Move it.
Me.
Rogers. Take the one on the ground. You get the other.
Do it.
Let's get him out of sight.
Was saving Weaver more important to you than your objective to kill Dragovich?
Weaver was Russian. He was all right.
Hope your time for Cuda helps your Russian, Mason.
We're fucking better. You gotta save Weaver.
Hold your fire, work the disguise.
Hey, что это за шум?
Да, собаки пократье.
Ладно, будьте начеку. Если чертовы псы будут брехать, пристрелите их.
Да, да. Good. Brooks and Bowman should be right up ahead.
X-ray, this is Whiskey. Hostiles in sight. Take them out.
Hustle up.
What happened to Weaver?
He's compromised.
Continue his plan. We'll make a new opportunity.
All right, let's move.
Что происходит?
Повышение давления. Двадцатки 12А.
Может остановить? Нет. Вспомогательная система, должная вспомогалование, любные колебания.
Ты уверен?
Уверен.
Эй, у нас проблема. Охрана квадрата не выходила обратно. Не выходить на связь.
They may have found the bodies.
No, we're good. Just do what they do. Comms building up there.
Snipers on the roof. Couple men out front.
Okay, Bowman, Brooks, get them out of the way.
Unas problema. Some noise.
You ready? Clear his four before we move up. I'll shut down the counter. Go!
Отверждай!
Mason! Mason, get over here. Crossbow, explosive bolts, now! I'll cover the ladder.
Enemy moving in from the north, we're pinned down!
We got company. They're pinned down, take out those vehicles!
Gunfire's drawing attention. Those assholes on the way back. Let's go.
secure the line, you take the shot.
Make it quick, Mason.
Go, go, go!
Kill him!
Weaver!
Clear right.
Clear left.
You able to continue on mission, Weaver?
Let's do it!
Did you sabotage the guidance system?
I was compromised.
Guess we're through being subtle. Move to plan B.
There may still be time to abort the launch. We need to get to the auxiliary control bunker.
You saved his life. Now you had to locate the Ascension group and kill the scientists.
No. I had to kill Dragovich.
We've been made. Lose the balakabas. Mason, come on me!
Wrap your ass! We got a fight on our hands!
Mason, blow a hole in that fucking wall.
Set.
We have to destroy the rocket, no matter what. It's too late, I can't stop it!
Plan B, Bowman, set it up!
This'll do it!
Blow it, Mason! Now!
It's a hell of a way to test the prototype.
Fucking A.
The rest of the Ascension group will be trying to escape the facility.
Bowman, Brooks, keep my ground in the north tunnel. No one sneaks out that back door. Mason and Weaver, you're on me.
You see his daughter!
Give me cover! Contact down! Target down! Contact down. Target down! He's down! Got him!
He's still on
it! He's dead! He's dead! Tango down. Contact down.
Come on, look right!
Hey, go left! Hey!
On the mina na busque!
In the air, you see that?
Got it!
Kill him!
Target down! He's dead!
Come on!
Kill confirmed!
We got the hell out of here.
Not yet. We're going after Dragovich.
We're losing him again. Stay with me, Mason.
Kravchenko escaped before we could get to him.
You were getting close. Dragovich was there, wasn't he?
We searched the whole base. Couldn't find the bastard
this
anywhere.
This is a waste of time. He's delusional.
And then we ran into Dragovich's limo. I had him.
Satisfied, Mason?
No, not yet. Not until I see the body.
Dragovich, did you confirm?
Trust me. That rat bass is a fucking charcoal briquette.
Somehow I knew Dragovich was still alive.
He became your obsession. You spent the next 5 years trying to track him down.
He was everywhere. Just, I couldn't get him out of my head. He's just like the others.
We pumped so much shit into him, he doesn't even know
what he's saying. Restless. Just always in my head.
No, I want to keep pressing you.
Hey! Who are you people? What do you want from me?
We want the numbers, Mason. That's all we've ever wanted. Take us back again, Mason. After Baikonur, where did Washington send you next?
Vietnam. Fucking Kaesan.
This was in 1968.
Yeah, I was part of the SOG unit led by Frank Woods. It was recon on covert Russian activity in Laos.
What about your CIA handler, Hudson? Was he in Kaesan? Do you remember him there?
Hudson. And Mr. Shades. The guy was an ice cube.
This is the Psychedelic Music Show at AFVN. I'm Army Specialist Zach Johnson. Our APO here is 96309. If you send a request to that number, what we do is we open it like this. We read it, pull out that record, and play it on the air. Like this one, Fortunate Son by CCR.
Woods is here.
Mason!
Woods, you look like hammered shit!
Self confident shit in the jungle. Snob, baby.
It's good to see you.
Jason Hudson, CIA. Thank you for your time, Sergeant.
Right.
I've already briefed Mason broadly about the situation.
Let me fill in the blanks for you. Back in 64, the CIA gave up control of covert operations in Southeast Asia and handed over to the U.S. military. That, McAfee Sabe's war. Now, aside from being a base for the Marine Corps, K-Sine is our launching point for all cross-border activities, mostly Laos and Cambodia. Missions are S&D, sabotage, black propaganda, strategic recon, POW rescue.
Run!
Mason! We had armor moving on. Russian T-55. We need something bigger. On me! Russian tanks! No wonder they're getting full! Here, this wall rock will burst them wide open.
He's down!
Don't! In the trench! Contact!
Reloading!
Enemy down!
Contact down!
Light hail, contact! Got him!
Shoot the wall!
In the valley! Roger!
I'm shooting rock!
Get going!
Roger that, Dig Stage Red Rider is inbound. 2 minutes, please stand by.
Right side!
Target down!
Be advised, Red Rider on station. Keep your head down. High explosive ordnance on target. Have a nice day, Red Rider out. Arc light, 5 minutes out.
Keep it up! Nice!
arc light. 2 minutes out. Roger, X-ray. Targeting sector.
Keep it up!
Roger that, X-ray. VF-143 standing by.
You're hit!
Finally!
Stand over here!
Understood. Stand by, X-ray.
It's over.
No. This is the start of something else. They'll be back.
Bowman!
You look like hammered shit, Mason.
When Nama do that to you.
It's good to see you, Alex.
Jason Hudson, CIA. We're here to talk about your encounter with Russians in Laos. We got word a defector might be in play.
Chaos and commercial flights from the airport have been canceled. While some
the Jet offensive was the beginning of the end, when America really started losing the war. Inside the MACV compound in Way City, you established contact with the Russian defector.
No!
We know you did! He turned himself in at MACV! You were there, Mason! He had intel on Dragovich, everything, but it was a lost cause!
Shut the fuck up!
The NVA had surrounded the city. MACV had all but burned to the ground. The defector was surely dead.
He wasn't dead!
It was a lost cause, and you still went in. Why?
His protection team had gone dark. I couldn't accept that he was dead. I needed that fucking dossier!
Way City. That's when things really started to unravel for you, Mason.
The defector.
MACV compound in sight. You are jumping into some deep shit, Woods.
We're here to yank a defector with vital intel on Soviet involvement in Nam.
We lost contact with his security team. He may be holed up in the MACV safe room.
He's alive! We'll fight!
Sock X-ray team, hook up.
Incendiaries. Where are we heading, Mason?
Lima Niner, I got eyes on X-ray. You got NVA all over the north wing.
Light him up, Bowman.
Lima Niner is inbound. X-ray, you're clear.
Come on, move on. Out of the way.
Go.
Contact, Mason.
On the way.
The whole damn building's overrun!
Dispatch, next floor down!
You think the defector survived this attack?
If he did, he's one tough son of a bitch.
Get down! X-ray, this is Lehman 9. Anyone who doesn't get out soon isn't going to. The NVA has overwhelmed the entire north wing.
Out of the window!
The safe room is down there.
Hostile down!
Hunt that down.
I'm reloading!
He's dead!
He went to eat!
Clear!
Safe room's been breached! Calling back to the command room. You may still be alive! Let's move! On me! Contact down!
The safe room's on the other side of the war room!
RPG!
Target down! He's dead!
That's confirmed!
You get shot up!
I'm doing it
wrong!
He's dead! I'm too dead!
Confirmed!
Get down!
I'm not going up!
Oh, I'm dead!
Right to that! Clear! Team of Niner! Sit rep! Over!
X-ray, the NVA have retaken the MACV south. You are cut off.
Shit!
Roger that, Lemur Niner.
You better get your asses in gear if you want an evac.
Let's go! We should be in one of these rooms.
Mason, take the door at the far end of the hallway!
Oh, it's on me!
Mason.
Reznov. How'd you get out of Okuda? Never thought I'd see you alive.
Nor are you, my friend. I am here with a warning. Your government would do well to heed. Dragovich is planning an attack on the west.
Mason! Is this what you came for?
Dragovich, I knew we'd see him again.
His influence spreads like a cancer. Even the Kremlin does not know what he is truly planning. He must be stopped, Mason.
Dragovich, Kreshenko, must die. All must die.
Are these your men?
Woods, Bowman.
I have read you.
What took you so long, Mason?
American
that intel
soldier.
Better be worth it. We're a Niner! Where the hell's our pickup?
X-ray, be advised. These Marines are responding to shit. Heavy fighting west of the MACV. We're starting a rally point south of 2 clicks north of the river.
Hold together! Give me that radio!
You just beat them!
Are you SOG?
Just give me the radio.
Come up the best shit.
Texas, this is Sierra Oscar Golf X-ray. Priority 1, ordnance of my command. I authenticate Golf 2, over.
We see you, X-ray. Support on the way. Destroyed. X-ray, you are clear to proceed.
Let me go, Roy!
Marking coordinates! Take him out!
Exit's on its way.
He's dead!
Tango down!
Multiple KAK, zero is clear.
Was here in Way City. He was the defector.
He came back for you, Mason. Reznov was back.
Still in one piece, my friend.
I'm good.
Mason! You okay, brother?
I'm still breathing.
We'll see you at the rally point.
Nice shot!
The CSU is right above us.
Put a charge on the ceiling! Blow the floor beneath them!
I got Charlie in my pocket here, 1-0. How much longer?
We've got 3 seconds. Ready,
get to a safe distance! Good work, Mason!
There's our ride!
I'm not so sure.
Get the wounded first. More birds on their way. Sit tight. X-ray, air support is offline while we evacuate the wounded.
Looks like we gotta wait. Everyone load up. I want this LZ secure. Mason, set up charges around the perimeter.
Get the wounded first. More birds on their way. Sit tight.
Here they come!
I get hit on me!
Tango down! Target down! Target down!
Enemy down!
To the east!
Reloading! Cover me! Target down! Reloading! Watch my six! He's dead! Give me some cover!
They're pulling back!
They are not retreating! They are regrouping!
Country.
soon.
Direct fire support to cover arrival. Delta Squadron is on station.
Marking coordinates. Delta Squadron, burn him up.
Roger, X-ray, target run.
PBR's here! Back.
Get your asses to the boat! Incoming! Get your clothes!
Move it! Move!
Go! To the boat!
They're closing in!
Get in!
Ceasefire.
The enemy's courage could be the result of their newfound ally.
We have the dossier that the defector gave you at MACV. We've ID'd all of Dragovich's men. Kopchenko, Steiner, Clark. You know them. Masterminds of Project Nova.
Nova 6. And Reznov called it Nova 6. Dragovich.
What do you know about Dr. Clark? We know that Clark was the chemical engineer who formulated Nova 6. Malignant narcissist, degenerate prodigy. Your handler, Jason Hudson, was sent to Kowloon to interrogate Clark. Do you remember?
Why keep asking? You already know everything.
No, Mason, we don't know what the numbers mean. We don't know where they're broadcast from.
Well, why don't you ask Hudson? Kowloon was his mission. He interrogated Clark.
Don't you morons get it? If you think your government-sponsored brutality intimidates me, you clearly don't know anything about Dragovich. I have nothing to gain by talking to you.
Think about what you have to lose.
We can do this all day. We got plenty of windows.
Or you can give us what we want and we guarantee your safety.
I'm already a dead man. I've been hunted across every corner of the globe. And if you found me, so will they. They know everything you know. They're probably on their way now.
Why?
Dragovich doesn't like loose ends. I've never even dealt with him directly. Only Steiner, the German.
What was the nature of your business?
I was hired to help stabilize certain volatile compounds.
What kind of compound?
Nova 6. Biochemical weapon.
You led them right to me!
Get your head down!
Gunfire up to the canister!
What's your escape route?
There's a hatch in the ceiling! This way! Did you inhale the gas?
That's massive!
This way! Upstairs! To the roof!
Tango down! Confirm!
Right side window! Right side! Short snipers! We need to get out!
You gotta be kidding me!
Here! Help me move! Grab what you need! They'll be here before you know it!
You're very well prepared for a dead man.
Just because I accept the inevitability of my fate does not mean I'm in any hurry to embrace it.
Whatever you say, English.
Okay, on me!
I'm
target down!
Confirmed!
Вас понял!
Да я его накрыл!
Рашмейн! Лови!
Enemy down!
Another confirmed!
Нужен доктор!
They're breaching the windows!
Which way?
Next door! On to the rooftops! You sure you know where you're going?
I pretend.
Work on it!
Hold on it!
What is that here?
Let that go!
I see them! On the roof!
Come on, the Persania!
They're on the first floor.
Скорее по небу!
Вон они!
Enemy, first floor!
Я вижу! Hostile down!
Hostile!
Enemy on the roof!
Tango down!
Tango
on the roof!
Move it, move it! Let me go!
Fuck it down!
There!
Third floor!
He's dodging! He's down!
You'll be quicker! Downstairs!
Enemy forces, second floor!
Target down!
That's confirmed!
Tango down!
Confirmed! What is in here?
That's visual!
Hurry up!
More assholes below.
Nagovich is just going to a lot of trouble to shut you up. What are you not telling us?
I told you about Nova 6.
Where is their base? Nam? Laos? Cambodia?
Chota! Ural Mountains!
Yamatal! That's where you'll find Stein. It's final preparations for Project Nova.
Research.
Well, no, thank you, Dragolich. I can clean up my own mess.
He dropped you too low on ammo. We still have a ways to go.
This way! Thank you.
I'm out. Reloading.
Your own population?
And he's free.
What is left?
19 more hit?
Another five. First floor.
Lucky seven. Come on, there's one only for pain.
He's dead.
What about the numbers, Clark?
They're the key!
Pull down! What is it in here?
I don't see the trail.
None. Fuck! Let's go!
Attack boat, this is Red Eye.
Immediate extraction! Street level, tower 4, south side!
Roger, Red Eye. On the way. Been watching the fireworks down here. Did you snatch the asset?
Negative. He's dead. Red Eye out. Come on, Hudson. I see a way down. This way!
ID the Nazi scientist working for Dragovich. His name's Steiner. We're going to Russia, Mount Yamantau.
We know that Jason Hudson briefed you on the intel extracted from Dr. Clark at Kowloon.
Hudson said that Clark was insane. Paranoid. Fixated with numbers.
Clark created Nova 6. A nerve toxin that can rupture a body in seconds.
Dragovich is second in command, Krevchenko. Tested in Vietnam. On them? On us? On his own? He doesn't care.
Vokuda. Reznov told me at Vokuda.
What did he tell you?
Mason, listen to me. It was a long time ago. Far away.
Dragovich, Steiner, Krachenko, all must die.
But he told me what they did. What kind of men they were. Why they all must die.
My father was a musician in Stalingrad. During the German occupation, the sound of his violin filled the air with magnificent music. Korsakov, Stasov, many of the great nationalist composers. To my countrymen, it was a symbol of hope. To the Germans, it was a symbol of defiance. Even now, his music still haunts me. The Nazis slit his throat while he slept. Collaborating with any Nazi is a betrayal against all of Mother Russia. Dragovich, Krashenko were not troubled by such matters. They look only to advance their own interests and agendas.
Everything is loaded. They are waiting.
Victor, it is time.
Yes, Dmitri. Time to hunt down the last remnants of the fascist Reich.
Nevsky, grab the gear. We are moving out.
The men and I have fought through the most bitter of winters on the Eastern Front. We were no strangers to cold, even now. The blood in my veins chills when I think back to the events of that day. Far, far.
Ah! The hero of Berlin graces us with his presence. Have you not tired of battle rhetoric?
As long as Mother Russia has enemies, I will answer her call.
Put aside your petty rivalry, Kravchenko. Captain Reznov will do as he is told. We are here for one German, and one German only, Dr. Friedrich Steiner. This man has offered his cooperation to our cause. He is not to be harmed. Disobey this order, and you will be shot.
What happened in Stalingrad, between you and Dragovich?
When the German occupation began, he and his lapdog, Kravchenko, left my men and I hopelessly outnumbered. Promises of reinforcements were made. Made, but not kept. Dragovich and Kravchenko are opportunists, manipulators. They are not to be trusted, Dmitri.
Dmitri Petrenko was one of the bravest men I had ever known. He fought by my side from the siege of Stalingrad to the fall of Berlin. The wounds he sustained, ensuring our victory, should have earned him a hero's welcome to Russia. But Stalin had little need for heroes.
The German must not be harmed! We need Steiner alive! Now move, both of you!
Let's go! It is good to fight by your side once more.
Yes, my friend. One final victory. Search every corner of this camp. Only stand to be spared.
Hurrah! Down! 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 Down!
We must be getting close to Steiner.
He will be where all cowards reside. As far away from the battlefield as possible.
After this mission, do you think we will go home?
I hope so, Dimitri. I hope so.
Do not point that weapon at me, Russian dog!
You will take me to Dragovich.
As I looked into the German's eyes, I saw that the fascist Reich is still blowing strong. At that moment, every fiber of my being yearned to put an end to his wretched life. But I was a soldier then. I still believed in orders.
Reznov, bring your men!
What is here that is so important?
General Dragovich wishes to make a name for himself. He believes this outpost houses something of great value to the motherland.
Dragovich and Steiner are talking like old friends. I do not like this, Reznov.
No, I, Dimitri.
We must hurry! There are Germans who would sooner see destroyed than captured.
You assured me there would be no problems.
I cannot control the actions of the SS, General Dragovich. They are sworn to defend the Reich till their last breath.
Noble, but futile.
Revchenko! Finish up here. Reznov, you and your men will lead the way.
Yes, sir. Petrenko, Vikarev, Nevsky, Volov. We are moving out.
Steiner, tell me more about your association with the Giftiger Stern project.
In 43, the Fuhrer realized the Allies could not be held back for much longer. We began to look for more unconventional solutions. Throughout the war, my own research was focused on chemical weapons. It was meticulous and frustrating work. However, what we finally developed was a weapon more effective than we had ever dared to imagine. A weapon now housed within this vessel.
However effective the Onervo 6 chemical may be, you still had to find a way to unleash it.
Long-range V-2 rockets to be launched from this outpost. The targets were command and control centers. Washington, D.C. was our first target. Then Moscow.
Ambitious and commendable, Steiner.
But we were too late. The British were upon us, and their bombers crippled the ship. Locked in the ice, we tried to salvage what we could, but it was too late. Germany had surrendered, and a Russian flag flew over Berlin. The SS had orders to destroy the ship if we were attacked.
Clearly, they failed. The explosives were never activated.
This is it.
Reznov, open the door.
We had found what we were looking for. Mother 6. The German weapon of mass destruction now belonged to Mother Russia. Or so it seemed. Our victory was to be short-lived. Dragovich wanted to see the effects of the poison firsthand. It was also an opportunity to remove a thorn in his side. I had long known of their distrust. What kind of men they were. It was a betrayal. I should have foreseen. The military country was a hero. He deserved the hero's death. Instead of giving his life for the glory of the motherland, he died for nothing. Like an animal. He shot up, died in Berlin. As I watched my closest friend die, it became clear we were not the only ones seeking the German weapons. The Western Allies circled like vultures. Of course, Dragovich, Krashenko, and Steiner scattered like rats, leaving me to contend with the British.
British commandos assaulting our positions!
We will plunge this vessel into the depths of hell.
War Britain!
Do not let either side possess this terrible weapon.
Another!
Got it, it's cold!
He's right!
Shit!
Man down! I see him!
Good eye! Move! We have to stop the ship! Now!
The door sealed!
Shoot the support beam! We can take down the gathering! Yes! Go, my friends! Go! Keep moving! This is not our war!
And who do we fight?
Everyone! We stand alone!
Ship.
He's hit! Got him! Conflict! The third!
Thank you!
Give me cover!
Falling into the hands of the British. But I was a fool to think that the threat was over. It was only after I was captured and sent to Volkuda that I learned of Dragovich's true intentions. He would die before he gives up on Nova 6.
We are running out of time, my friend. Can you trust your leaders to destroy it? Or do you think they will use it? The flag may be different, but the methods are the same. They will use you as they used me. You must decide. Decide what you think is worth fighting for. Dragovich, Kravchenko, Stein. These men must die.
Hudson's mission at Kowloon was accomplished. He had discovered Dragovich's endgame, Nova 6. A nerf toxin so deadly that if exposed, you'd be dead before you hit the floor.
Dragovich's weapon.
Go back to Vietnam, Mason. Was Victor Reznov still with you after you escaped from the MACV compound?
Reznov was with me the whole time.
Are you sure?
North. We went north. Viet Cong. We were shut down. And Reznov even survived that. Dragovich's lapdog Kravchenko was there. He knew we were coming.
This is Hotel 9-1! We are going down in Sector Bravo, Tango 7-9er! Mayday, mayday!
Davis, you still with me? Come on, Davis, talk to me!
Frank, you okay?
Shit! My leg!
Nope.
I'm bleeding! I need some help here! You're coming!
Kill those bastards!
We gotta get out of here! This thing's about... We're going under, Mason!
Sergeant Woods is very capable. You have chosen your men well, Mason.
I will move to high ground to look for Kravchenko's compound.
Understood. Stay close, Victor.
Lima Niner X-ray. This is Whiskey. You out there?
Yeah, Whiskey, go.
Woods. Thought we lost you in that chopper. What's the new plan?
You clear the southeast perimeter and meet us at the rally point.
Roger. Whiskey on the way. Over. Glad you're still in the game, Woods.
The rally point is just ahead. Bowman should be waiting for us. No noise, knife only.
Thank you.
Never gets old.
Mason, fill us in.
Somewhere near this village is a military outpost under the command of General Kravchenko.
We've been losing our FAC to AAA.
Probably a CPU. Disarm it, it'll bring in the Hornets. Whiskey team, you cover the bridge in East River. Mason, with me, on the west perimeter. Rendezvous point, the village, in 5 minutes. You got it?
Whiskey team, on me. Later, boys.
X-ray's clear on the west flank. ETA 3 minutes.
Explosives are prime and ready.
Sierra in position. Whiskey ready.
Roger. X-ray inbound. You got that detonator?
Right here.
Put a little present in the fuel reserve up ahead.
All right. Mason. Let's see what this Semtex can do.
Go, 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 go! Weapons free!
Keep your eyes open for that CPU!
Get on!
Keep your hands down!
Area clear!
Mason, get in position! Contact on that hood!
All over us!
Eyes left, Mason! Take those bastards out! Spider hole, dead ahead! Get underneath that spider hole!
West zero, this is Whiskey! We got CPU on the river!
Mason, move it, brother!
I'm hanging
out! Charlie on the right!
Take it out!
Josh!
Once
we have that 202
back!
Get that CPU on the rip!
Damn it!
Miss! Get to that 202! I'm pinned down! Next to the hut on the rip! You see it? Charlie don't want to let that gun go! Look at those fuckers move! 1-0! Nexus empty! Objective clear!
Roger! Lima Niner X-ray. This is Kentucky. Green Hornet inbound. Keep your shit tucked! We are coming in hot! Here's at the north perimeter. Sierra's cleared the north perimeter, moving to the village.
Left flank, target's on the roof!
Position.
Got it.
Take
He's... someone drop a nade in the hole!
this hut! Mason, lead the way! Mason, over here! Clear the rest of the village! MG, take cover! Push through! Let's go! Mason, make sure that hooch is clear! He's dead!
Rat tunnel up ahead.
I see it.
Charlie, 9 o'clock!
Rat tunnel up ahead.
I see it.
We have to clear this tunnel.
Take it. Swift, with me.
All right. Keep the hornet scar in the area. Let's move.
Lehman 9, this is X-ray. Prep for recon sweep, 3K radius.
Here, take this. Stay on. We'll find your Kovchenko. We'll make it out of there alive.
Bowman, point. Let's move.
This son of a bitch ain't fighting no more.
That's why I sold it to you.
Keep that light steady, Mason.
Oh. Oh, Reznov.
He nearly took a bullet.
No one fights alone. I will work my way around.
All right. But move quietly.
What the fuck's wrong with you? Mason, you gotta keep your shit.
Bitch, come in.
Go ahead, Mason.
Swift's dead. We got VC crawling all over.
Human Nine is keeping the area. No sign.
What? You monitor.
Shit.
When is your friend Swift?
Dead.
We will mourn him later, Mason. There are signs of Soviet presence in these tunnels. We are on the right path. Here! Help me move this!
Careful, Mason. I hear the enemy.
Your turn, my friend. I will follow.
Getting close, please.
Which way, Reznov?
Follow your instincts, Miss.
Abandoned.
Grushenko anticipated our arrival.
And left in a hurry.
Look around.
February 4th, 1968. The stabilizing agent supplies by
quick,
Dr.
grab the documents, Reznov. We're late.
Met with much support. Recent field tests on the local population have shown this to be the most effective strain of Nova 6 produced thus far. As with previous animal tests at rebirth, the onset of symptoms in human subjects is exactly in line with our expectations. Within 30 seconds of inhaling the gas, subjects experience sudden and severe pain, quickly followed by significant drop in blood pressure, leading to fever, nausea, and
comprehend. After 60 seconds, blistering of the skin begins, followed by scaling, peeling, and discoloration across the subject's entire body, effectively signaling the onset of epidermal necrosis. At this stage, we have had limited success by way of aggressive surgical debridement in keeping subjects alive for short periods. But even the surgical removal of infected tissue is not enough to prevent further spread. While the speed of infection appears to be consistent across adult males, we have observed a more aggressive rate of decay within infants, usually leading to mortality within 30 to 45 seconds. We have every indication that we now have a workable formula which is effective, even in warmer climates. Communicate our successes to Dr. Steiner. Kravchenko out.
Kravchenko had the place wired to blow! X-ray, do you monitor? Damn it!
Hurry, Mason! I do not wish this rat hole to become my grave!
Mason, what the fuck happened? We're seeing fire from the tunnel. Where the hell are you? We'll maintain a holding pattern until we have eyes on.
Where are you, what?
Come on.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
Dragovich's second-in-command, Kravchenko, was operating in Laos.
Yeah. That Reznov said they killed more people than I could count.
Listen to me carefully, Mason. Reznov cannot be trusted. No matter what he tells you, no matter what he says...
But he gave us the dossier on Clark. He led us to Nova 6.
Reznov's not who you think he is.
No, he's my friend. He helped me escape. God, betrayed, forgotten, abandoned, all brothers, huh?
Forget Reznov! Focus, Mason! We're out of fucking time! The world is on the fucking brink of war!
Whose war? Who the fuck are you anyway? Huh? God, just keep hearing the fucking numbers!
It's a broadcast, Mason. The numbers are a broadcast. You've been brainwashed. The Mekong, heading north to Kravchenko's compound. You were heading for Laos.
Laos? Kravchenko. The fucking psycho was spraying nerve gas all over Vietnam. I had to kill him. You understand? I have to kill them all.
Laos, Mason. You were heading up the Mekong River into Laos. You received word from Jason Hudson.
My handler.
What did he tell you?
Hudson. The CIA downed a Soviet cargo plane carrying Nova 6. It went down in Laos. Our SOG team went in.
What happened?
I keep hearing the fucking numbers!
It's a broadcast, Mason. The broadcast.
We gotta get to the Nova 6 before the Soviets clean it up.
SOG, right? Right?
Couldn't make it. Man the gun,
don't get killed.
Sir.
All right. M202 is blowing the starboard side, armored up. Mason, you're driving. Let's see what they think of this.
Goes out to Sergeant Blundell. All our boys at the RPO. Go get them.
Rocket. On its way. This is it, boys. PT boat, anchor back. The engine's in the rear.
Don't just sit there,
Mason. We need the engine. Smoke them. Pick them out now.
Got them. Got them.
Is that all they got?
Medic!
That young kid didn't make it. I swear to God, the woods was crying. but he never let us see no tears.
Nothing so far. Wait, something's in the trees.
Never happened here. We just missed.
Get a downed bird here. Talk to me.
There's nothing out here.
Bullshit!
Tell me, what happened?
There's nothing here.
Right.
The plane must be close, Mason. Klevchenko is near.
I see you, Wolf 10. Welcome to paradise.
I feel Klevchenko is near.
Say again. Klevchenko, he must be near.
I fucking hope so.
They found it just ahead, patching it through. I have visual confirmation. Ground zero, bodies and cargo all over the place. I say again, I have visual confirmation.
For the ship. We don't have much time.
Wolf 10, this is Centurion 3. Follow me. You can land over here.
Fine.
I have limited ground support. Drop
our key
now.
To Klevchenko. Stay. Let go.
We're all yours, sir. What do you want?
One of you guys guard the boat. Rescue men, follow my lead. Now!
Activities are heading right for you. Movement, Centurion 4-5, here for now.
I'm going to come!
Hand on!
Reloading, watch my six!
Kill confirmed!
I'm too deep!
Left hill! He's down! Left hill! Jack up that hill! He's dead!
I got him!
Sniper's in the trees!
Sniper!
Don't quit now! The hives are gone! We still got a chance!
You got him! Reloading! Watch my six!
Got more power!
Don't get down!
That's the last of them.
That's why the hives went away. We can't leave you any evidence.
The cargo must have been Nova 6. Klevchenko wouldn't go to all this trouble for nothing.
We have to climb that wing to reach
Take
the fuselage.
Easy.
I'll stabilize this end.
First. Easy, easy.
Mason!
Chemical weapon.
Nova 6. Must have dispersed after the crash.
Grenade launchers, China Lakes. What the hell are the Russians with American weapons?
Must be some kind of setup. Nova 6 is all gone. See here? Map of the area. It's gotta be Krivchenko's compound. Deep inside Laos.
Krivchenko. He must die.
Okay, Mason. Scout.
Down there, look!
Bowman, sniper rifle. Mason, he's a channel 8. Load these fuckers that came in.
You got it.
Too long, Mason. We must make up for lost time.
You were captured by Dragovich a second time. Your unit was MIA in Laos, presumed dead. Your handler, Hudson, had no choice but to continue the hunt for Nova 6 without you.
He went to Mount Yamandao, fucking Soviet doomsday bunker.
That's right. A fully operational military complex buried deep in the Ural Mountains.
That's where Hudson was contacted by Frederick Steiner, the Nazi scientist that developed the initial strain of Nova 6 for Dragovich.
Hudson learned about the numbers there, the broadcasts. I've been there, Mason. I've been to the Yamantau complex.
Oh my God, the numbers are real.
They've always been real, Mason. This isn't a game. We face annihilation unless you cooperate. Where is the broadcast station?
CAD, this is Big I-6 requesting takeoff.
Big I-6, clear for takeoff runway 4.
CAD, confirm refuel with KC-135 in sector Bravo 6-9er.
Affirmative, Big I-6. KC-135 is in the sector. They will meet you there.
Big I-6, you have the sky.
Copy, CAD. My sky. CAD, we are rolling.
Copy, Big I. V-1, check.
V-1, rotate. And we have velocity. Gear away.
Gear away. Check.
CAD, this is Big Eye. We are away.
Target indicator to find Kilo 1 on the attack, CP.
Affirmative. I got him. Kilo 1, this is Big Eye 6. I have you on the TRP.
Roger that, Big Eye 6. We have zero visibility on the ground. We need you to guide us to the comms relay.
Kilo, you need to move east.
Roger that.
Attack recon, I see enemy vehicles inbound. Get the squad off the road. Looks like there's a structure to the north. Get them inside, CP.
We're passing by the house. Wait, no. Enemy has stopped in front of the house.
Enemy infantry incoming. Take them out.
One, the road is hot. Exit through the rear of the building.
On our way, over.
Two targets sighted. Kill them.
Roger, we got them.
Good job, Kilo. Move your squad onto the barracks. First objective is inside.
On the move, big guy.
CP, I see a large patrol inbound.
Kilo, stop and drop. Confirm, Kilo 1, you're out of sight. Coming up on the barracks. Multiple targets inside. Breach and clear, Kilo 1.
Roger that, big guy.
Internal comms line cut. Base is dark. Moving to second objective.
Roger that, Kilo 1.
Kilo, move north.
Roger. We got it, big guy.
Kilo 1, we have infantry inbound. I count at least six targets. Too hot. Stop and drop. Stay out of sight.
Jason Hudson led the attack on Yamato.
Move. Clear.
Big Eye, this is Kilo One. You still have us on tack?
Affirmative, Kilo One.
Visibility has improved. We're starting our insertion, moving to the substation.
Tracking. Big Eye sees four combatants entering the structure. Over.
Roger that, Big Eye. We're going in. Power realized just targets.
Then let's go.
Ready?
Ready when you are.
Tremoda! Rafa da Gloria!
Big Eye, this is Kilo One. We've taken the substation.
Understood. Recalibrating focal spread. Okay, we have Comstat on tack. Proceed to next objective.
Main facility's located at the base of the ridge. We're gonna find evidence that Nova 6 has been weaponized. It'll be there. Once we knock out the external comms, they'll realize something's wrong. Kilo One approaching the objective. Roger that, Big Eye. We're going in.
Kilo One, you have multiple targets inbound to the Comstat.
Roger that, Big Eye.
Hudson, we need to keep this quiet. Use your crossbow. We get heat. Switch to explosives.
One target patrolling outside the shed. Two more inside.
Two more by the truck on our right.
One more in the red gantry. Okay, move in. Big Eye.
Shoot the hinges!
Good job, Kilo One. You have control of the perimeter.
Be advised, we have about 3 minutes left before we need to refuel with KC-135.
Understood. Big Eye, Kilo One are at the Comstat.
Copy that. Your team is in position at the window.
Target down!
Good work!
Kilo One, you have multiple targets inbound to the Comstat.
Enemy down!
сюда!
We're clear. Hudson, shut down the relay dish.
This is Kilo One. Confirm that the relay is offline. Over.
It won't take them long to figure out we're here. Let's move.
RPG on the ridge! Hudson, get off the ledge!
We lost Harris!
Avalanche! Hudson, run! Run!
Go, go, go! They've already started clearing house. Move! Yeah, running all through the facility.
They've got the place ripped to blow.
Make it fast, people. We don't have much time.
Steiner's not here.
It's locking down!
What is that?
Steiner.
He's jamming our radios. He knew we'd be here.
We're on camera. He's watching us.
Rahovich is burying everything and everyone connected to Project Nova. I am sure I will be next.
What do you want?
Targets marked across the states.
All across America. Rahovich has sleeper cells waiting for the signal to release the Nova 6.
Weaponized Nova 6.
The numbers broadcast. What do they mean?
In 36 hours, the sleeper agents will receive their final orders. Only I can tell you how to stop the broadcast.
I am at River Island, the arrow.
We need to leave now!
The choice is yours.
We need a healer! He's down!
This place is ready to blow!
What are you doing? Look at that!
Enemy down!
Я вижу! Команда воздухи! Я жива! Вот они! Побежаем! Я вижу! Это я! Вот они! Вот они! Я побежаю! Мы люди!
Контакт down!
Поведение! Олимпийская!
Enemy down!
Reaper, drive! I'll get on the MG! Get us out of here!
Blyat!
I have to hotwire it.
Make it fast. We're all over.
don't have any!
Come on, stupid piece of shit, Black!
What are we waiting for, Weaver? Whole fucking mountain's coming down!
Nearly there!
Got it! Hit it! Go! Go!
The avalanche burned the entire base. But Hudson and Weaver made it out alive. It was almost over, Mason. Dragovich is fully weaponized and deployed Nova 6. He has sleeper cell agents all over the U.S. just waiting for the signal to release.
He's been invaded.
The U.S. was invaded decades ago, Mason. The communists have been waiting. Now they're ready to strike.
What am I supposed to do?
You know about the sleeper cells.
I'm trying to help you.
Dragovich uses number sequences to communicate with the sleeper cells. Those numbers are broadcast from one location, Mason.
Why the hell do you think that I know where it is?
You're in Vorkuta, Mason. We know what happens in Vorkuta. They programmed you. You can translate the codes.
Look, but Reznov was never...
Stop! Mason, we are on the brink of war. Where is the broadcast station? Where is the broadcast station?
Dragovich had us like rats in cages.
Mason! We're losing him!
We are all brothers. We are all prisoners.
He's gone.
Mason. Mason, with me?
What's...
Dragovich is fucking with us. We were all fucked and we knew it. All I could hear was Bowman sobbing. He had given up. Fucking blame him.
Bowman!
I'm tired. I just want to end this.
You don't mean that, Bowman!
Fuck you, Charlie!
Bowman, don't!
You dead American!
Последний шанс. Играй, или умирай.
You don't scare me. Communist piece of shit.
Bowman! Bowman! You fucking son of a bitch!
Next!
I'm gonna kill you all!
Don't you touch me!
What? Shit!
Motherfuckers! I'm gonna make him pay.
You! No talk. Blade!
What's the plan? I'm thinking.
No talk!
One chance, Mason.
We'll take it.
Okay.
Dunderbang! You can't kill me! You shoot, G.I. You shoot! Fuck!
This time. Do it!
Aim line!
Ready.
Play.
Don't
play!
6 and 8 o'clock.
Russian, now!
Let's go! Shoot the wall!
Look out! Leave him with that bastard down!
Shanko!
He ain't getting out.
How did I do that? Magnum, no, no.
Magnum, you shot, but I...
Check their fire! Target down!
Get up!
Keep going!
For Bowman!
For Bowman!
Let's go! We ain't got time to waste.
Ah!
Pacheco's compo can't be far. Evil bastard's days are numbered! You see that, Hind? We're gonna take it. Clear. Let's fly this bird. Okay, what's our loadout? UV-32 rockets, 12mm nose cannon. These bastards are ready for World War III.
Train load systems on the 32s.
Rotor's on. My stick.
UV-32's assigned. 12mm cannon assigned.
We have full power. You ready?
Ready.
I'll take her up above the canopy, then hand over the stick.
Clear.
I'll call targets as I see them. All enemy targets are valid. Understand? We have coordinates of Kravchenko's compound. We follow the river all the way.
Got it. Give me the stick.
You're a bird. Keep your eyes on the dirt. I don't want to get shot in the falls.
Got some woods.
Stand up hands in the river. Looks like a 50 cal on a bridge up ahead as well. Check that bridge out. Charlie's highway moral. See that green station up ahead?
Down in the clearing.
reason to play this quiet, Mason. Let's do it!
Get a shield still on it!
Rodrigo.
We're in charge of our destiny now, Reza.
Shenko must die.
Bitch.
You die.
What?
I got you, Mason.
What?
You're okay. Are you okay? Mason.
Rezov.
Grushenko is dead.
Dragovich, Grushenko, Stein. All must die.
For God's sake, where is the number station?
All must die.
You killed Kravchenko. You obliterated their base. After you left Kravchenko's compound in Laos, after your team were killed, you went rogue.
No. I wasn't rogue. I was continuing the mission.
You went to Rebirth Island against orders. Why, Mason?
Steiner was there! We had to kill Steiner!
But Hudson and the CIA were already on their way to get Steiner at Rebirth. Why did you have to go?
Dragovich, Kravchenko, Steiner. They all had to die.
We wanted Steiner alive! Why did you have to kill him?
Because the numbers were telling me to! Why don't you fucking understand?
Dragovich's sleeper cells are on U.S. soil. Nova 6 is weaponized. They will use it. Moscow has gone dark. We are out of options. A preemptive strike on Russia is prepared. The president will authorize. Mason, for the last time, where is the number station?
How many times? Steiner was at Rebirth Island. We had to kill Steiner.
We? Victor Reznov?
Wanted the same thing. The same.
We're losing him again. Oh God, he's back at Rebirth.
I ride with Reznov at Rebirth Island. Finally. Steiner was ours. We are here.
Rebirth Island. Source of Dragonovich's poison. They are preparing to give no resistance.
Not on my watch.
Еще немножко! Немножко, еще
давай,
немножко!
Молодец! Молодец, давай!
Еще обезьяны? У нас их что? Не хватает?
Разгружай, Юра! Наш приказ освободить место для аппаратуры!
Черт!
Хорош жаловаться! Грузи клетки на Папристан! Я должен проверить остаток груза!
Kill the Russian. Take the hatchet.
We are outnumbered, Mason. We must not attract attention.
Stick to the shadows. Avoid the helicopter smoke.
Is coming around again. We must find him alive. Wait! Stay where you are! He did not see us. Very good.
We are getting close, Miss. We should be able to access Steiner's lab from the roof.
They've gone to full alert!
It's the CIA. They want Steiner alive.
Then we must get to him first! Follow me. We'll use the elevator shaft.
Ну что с ними будет? Мой приказ — провести ключевой персонал корабля.
Черт, черт,
Listen. We know you're on Rebirth Island. Stop the invasion.
Trekovich's men are rounding up everyone on the island! Those no longer essential to his plans are being executed! You must hurry before they kill me, too!
Friedrich Steiner, this is the end.
I know you. Vorkuta. You don't know what we did to you.
Talk to me.
Your evil has claimed the lives of many good men. No longer.
Killing me will not stop Nova.
I do not care about Nova. My name is Victor Reznor. And I will have my revenge!
Fuck. I swear to God, that's how Steiner died. Reznov killed him right in front of me!
You're lying, Mason. You killed Steiner. We know you did.
Reznov got exactly what he wanted. Revenge.
We saw the report, Mason. Victor Reznov did not kill Friedrich Steiner. Hudson saw what happened.
Weaver!
Go ahead, Hudson.
Mason's still dark. We work our way through the research facility and extract Steiner.
Yankee squad, we're moving!
Alpha squad, let's roll.
Copy that, we're on the move. They've already begun to evacuate.
Take out those damn RPGs!
Check
the room!
Contact down!
Check. I got it.
They're moving north!
Keep moving west! Down that alley!
Keep heading north.
Understood. We're taking heavy fire from the helicopter.
Stay with me. We're about half a click south of the left.
Alpha Squad, we're taking direct fire from the enemy. Requesting backup. Over.
Almost there. We are. Hang on.
Yankee Squad, get out the CGR. We're going to get
it. Get out.
We're alive, Hudson. But they got us pinned down. They're on our east flank.
Got it.
Target down.
Mason, this is Hudson. We know you're on Rebirth Island. Talk to me, Mason.
Let's find Steiner.
Mason, this is Hudson. Are you there? Confirmed. Mason.
What the hell is he doing?
Killing everyone between him and Steiner. Contact down! Contact down!
What the hell was that?
It's Steiner. He's trying to contact us. Steiner, what's the situation? Steiner, what's the situation?
Mason!
We have to stop him now!
Damn, it's bulletproof! Mason, what are you doing? We need him alive!
Help
Stand
me.
Down! Stand down!
My name is Victor Reznov, and I will have my
revenge! Mason, no!
I'm fine! Check Steiner!
He's dead.
What about Reznov, the defector? We need to find him.
We won't. He was never here. I didn't believe it till I saw it with my own eyes. What did they do to you in Vorkuta, Mason?
Was Steiner dead? Mason's our only link to the numbers broadcasts.
We need to bring him back.
Let's go.
This way! It will take us to the dock! This is Weaver. We have the package. We're on our way.
Copy that. We are taking the docks now.
What the hell did they do to you, Mason?
Mason, my friend. Tell me, what is left to believe in when you are betrayed by your own? When all that you are, all that you have done, is buried beneath the lies and the deceit of corrupt men. I would die in this wretched place. The only thing that keeps me alive is the thirst for vengeance. They must be stopped, Mason. Dragovich, Steiner, Kreshenko. All must die.
It's no use. We're out of time. We can't give up now. He was at Vorkuta. He knows how to translate the codes. He's heard the broadcasts, which we know contain the location. It's all in his head somewhere. He does know where it is. We have to get to the bunker. We're at DEFCON 2. You've tried everything. Not yet. I have one more card to play.
Get out of here, Weaver. Tell them I failed.
You want to die with him? Your choice.
Damn it! Why can't you remember? Reznov's dead, Mason. Did you hear me? He's dead!
Weaver's right. We're out of time. The Russians fucked you up. I know you. You're not a traitor.
The numbers, Mason. What do they mean? Where are they broadcast from?
The numbers. What are they saying?
Reznov! Where are you? Reznov!
Was there? We had to kill Steiner! Keep hearing the fucking numbers!
You again. I should have killed you for me.
Wait a few moments. Let him rest. When he regains consciousness, double the voltage.
I remember!
No! Vakuna!
The subject has been successfully implanted with the knowledge to translate the number sequences.
So, what is the problem?
His responses to our orders have been sporadic, unpredictable. He shows a remarkable resilience.
Why?
He is unusual, atypical. Few men possess such will. Our other test subjects have been far more successful.
If he will not follow the orders embedded in the numbers, then he is of no use to me. He can run. Take him back to his cell.
Oh, the pain! Oh, my God!
We are all brothers.
With my life.
Yeah, but I'm not so different. We are all soldiers without an arm. Betrayed. Forgotten. Abandoned.
You lose your life. You have.
We are brothers, Mason. We are the same.
Kennedy. John. Gerald. I told you we're the best we have.
Dragovich brainwashed you, but Reznov had plans of his own.
Listen.
Reznov, how'd you get out of Vakuta? Never thought I'd see you alive.
He was never in Vietnam. The real defector with the Nova 6 dossier died during the attack on the MACV. He was never in the rat tunnels.
What the fuck's wrong with you?
He was never at Rebirth Island.
My name is Victor. Reznov.
Hey, sir!
My name is Victor Reznov. And I will have my revenge.
Mason, no!
Step 8, Reznov. Freedom!
For you, Mason. Not for me.
Victor Reznov's been dead for 5 years. He died at Vorkuta during the escape. All the years you thought he was with you, that was just in your mind.
I trusted him.
That's why it worked. It was their attempt at MKUltra. Dragovich programmed you to kill Kennedy, but Reznov sabotaged you. He wanted revenge for all the Dragovich done to him. Dragovich, Kravchenko, Steiner, three new victims. There are gaps in your memory. Periods where you went MIA and we couldn't account for you. But now that the brainwashing's been broken, all that lost time will come back. We need to leave. The Nova 6 strike is imminent. Hundreds of sleeper agents, hidden in every state capital, are about to unleash this poison on your own countrymen. When Steiner died, we lost our key to unlocking the location of number broadcasts. You were programmed at Borkuda to translate the number codes. Only you can tell us what the codes mean. Nova 6 was just one of the sleeper operations, but I'm sure there were others, ones we didn't even know about. We have the broadcasts. We play them to you over and over again for hours, but we haven't been able to break through your programming yet. Mason, this is our last shot. Listen, for God's sake, listen again.
21, 7, 21, 4, 2, 14, 3, 14, 7, 18, 13, 6, 22.
The subject has been successfully implanted with the knowledge to translate the number sequences.
Construction of a new and permanent broadcast station within their borders.
From now until Project Nova's initiation, all instructions will be broadcast from the result. Our plan to strike at the very heart of the West is now in motion. Await further instructions.
Do with him what you wish, General. Yourself is my gift to. In honor of our new relationship.
Permanent broadcast station within their borders.
All instructions will be broadcast from the result.
I know where the number station is. It's a ship. I saw it a long time ago. The Resalca.
Where?
Cuba.
We are in grave danger from the communists. Our freedom, our very way of life is at risk.
Our plan to strike at the very heart of the West is now in motion.
He must be stopped, Mason.
He has no fear, no conscience, no weakness.
All across America, the Vovich has sleeper cells waiting for the signal to release the Nova 6.
I'm told that you are the very best that we have. Anywhere.
Dragovich, Kreshenko, Steiner.
You will need to be.
These men must die.
Mr. Mason?
Roger that, Yankee One.
Beginning approach.
Mason, you're sick.
Maintain formation. We're approaching the number station. Shit! Taking AAA fire from the deck!
I think they were expecting us. Yankee team, engage echelon right.
Roger that, Alpha. Breaking off.
Sure, the LZ.
Mason, Alpha moving to provide support, over. Rust that, moving in. Yankee 1, on me. Cut, take us around the port side.
Moving to port.
Open 3, Yankee 1, clear to move up. Hit them now.
Roger that, Yankee.
All clear, moving up.
We need to hear a call.
Yankee.
Roger that.
Go, go, go! Open 3!
RPG's on the bridge.
Thanks for the help, Alpha. Taking fire! Yankee team in position. Moving to lower decks.
Yankee, Alpha team is right behind you.
Enemy high! Invasive maneuvers! Take down that high! Yankee 2, fire on the high! We can't take much more. Mason, get us to the helipad!
Roger that.
Out of the chopper, jump! Go, 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 go!
Yankee team, sit rep.
Moving through deck 2. No sign of the transmitter.
It has to be here.
No, it is. Keep looking. Gas station. It's beneath us.
Shit!
Shit! Dragovich is starting the broadcast! Command, this is Alpha 1. We have confirmed that Rusalka is the broadcast source. Bring in the airstrike. We're on our way out.
Not yet. We need to find Dragovich.
In less than 15 minutes, the U.S. Navy is gonna blow this place apart!
I made the mistake of not confirming the kill 5 years ago at Baikonur.
You sure you're still not brainwashed?
Would it matter? The son of a bitch needs to go down once and for all.
Get out of here, Weaver. We're gonna finish this.
They have to transmit from the surface. That's why we could never find the broadcast source. The structure below us, it's more than a transmitter.
It's a supply station for the Soviet submarine fleet. Part of Dragovich's plan for invasion once the Nova 6 was released.
Slam it in.
Dragovich before they bring the whole place down on top of us.
Contact down.
Up the left.
Finest agent!
Don't all been so much simpler.
Dragovan!
Hit! I'm gonna kill you!
Try to fuck with my mind! You swear!
You don't know anything!
Start to turn me against my own! Try to make me kill my own president!
Right?
Come on, Mason! Mason, this way! Go, 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 go! We need to move, Mason!
Mason! It is over. We won.
For now.
Zero, 11, 24, 11, 1, 7, 19, 20, 10, 14, 2, 3, 19, 0, 8, 11, 22, 21, 5, 17, 17. 0, 10, 2, 23, 1,
1,
8, 11, 25, 22,
22,
9, 4,
6.5 millimeter,
9, 23, 1, 12, 0, 12, 16,
11, 22,
6, 12, 8, 4,
Texas.